Today we're going to introduce the EX73900E series switch. You're probably familiar with this kind of 8 to 12 port managed gigabit switch. With new functions built in, it will be much easier for an administrator to manage and reboot the switch when a situation occurs by receiving real-time notifications. Let's take a closer look. The EX73900E series is equipped with a maximum of 12 gigabit copper ports and 4 dual rate SFP fiber ports. Ports 13 to 16 are dual rate SFP fiber ports, providing both fast Ethernet and gigabit Ethernet dual rate transmission for flexibility in different environments. Dual rate transmission is offered in the EX73900E series due to the fact that fast Ethernet fiber networks are wildly used in old environments and now often have difficulty connecting with newly built gigabit environments. Dual rate SFP can easily meet transmission requirements to connect existing areas with new areas. There are optional 2 or 4 SFP ports in different modes for maximum flexibility. As you can see, a USB 2.0 interface USB is added in the bottom, allowing configuration and syslog export to be done in a second. Let's move to the top of the switch. There are two power inputs, one RJ45 console port, as well as two digital inputs and two relay outputs. What are the advantages of built-in digital input and digital output? Digital output allows the fan to automatically be started by the switch when the digital input senses an unexpected temperature rise. Also, an automatic alert will inform the administrator. The EX73900E series is certified with IEC 61850-3, IEEE 1613, NEMA TS2, EN 50121-4, making the EX73900E a perfect fit in crucial environments. EX73900E series also provides 4kV surge protection, EFT protection of 4kV, and ESD protection of 15kV to ensure the most in operational functionality. Flexibility, reliability, and functionality is what we provide to our customers. Please visit our website for more information. If you like our video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.